Yeah, I once met a wise man. He came from afar. He told me great stories and he played.
Hello, I'm Michael Barrett, and I have the pleasure of showing you the Roland Cube 100 bass amplifier today. The Cube 100 is the latest addition to a long line of compact bass amplifiers and guitar amplifiers that Roland makes. And this particular one has a great amplifier section, preamplifier section with COSM modeling, effects section built in, and all kinds of recording features. With many players wanting small and efficient and lightweight amplifiers for medium and small gigs, not to mention a great practice amp, the Cube 100 bass amp really fits the bill. The Cube 100 bass has an input section with a peak indicator and a pad switch, onboard variable compression. It has a four-band equalizer, an effects section that includes chorus, flanging, delay, and reverb. And we have a recording out that also doubles as a headphone output. And the COSM amplifier section, this is the heart of the amplifier. Why don't we go ahead and listen to some examples? We have 8 different COSM amp models built in, and I'm going to start with the Super Flat. This is a very nice direct recording bass sound. Okay, we'll switch over to the B-Man amplifier now. This model's some of the 60s vintage type bass amps. All right, now let's switch over to the 360 sound. This is a sound of a popular jazz artist with the jazz bass sound in the back position. And let's check out the Session. This is a popular studio amplifier that you'll probably recognize. Great for the pop stuff. And we've got a great model here, the Octave Bass. This adds our popular OC type pedal, the Octaver, in with the original sound. So I'll play up high on the neck so you can hear the octave below. All right, one other aspect that the COSM amplifier has is the shape switch here. And if I switch over to the Super Flat, I'll play a little example here. Now I'll push the shape switch in. It contours the sound and gives you a different tone per each model. The Cube 100, for its size, actually packs a lot of punch. There's 100 watts of power delivered to the 12-inch speaker, and it's a coaxial design. It tends to sound a little bit smoother than a lot of the horn-driven speaker cabinets that are very common. And it's built with very strong cabinetry and a mesh steel grille to protect that speaker, along with the slotted port in the front. In addition to the great sound that the Cube 100 bass amp has, it also has a lot of great features on the rear panel. There's a balanced line out that can be switched from line preamp output or bass direct output, and a ground lift switch. There's a tuner output that can be used with popular Boss tuners, a rear quarter-inch line output that can be used with recorders or to use as a preamp output to drive additional amps and speakers. There's also an external speaker output that can power another speaker cabinet such as a 12 or a 15-inch cab. Lastly, there's foot switch jacks that can be used to turn the effects on and off. So now let's check out some of the effects that the Cube 100 has. I'm going to reach over here and we'll turn on the chorus. to a few chords here. Sounds really good on the single note stuff too. This is a really nice sounding flanger, very full. Now let's check out the T-wah. I'll do a little bit of funky stuff here. Okay, that was the T-wah effect. Now let's add some reverb to the sound. I'm going to go back and put on some chorus, and I'll bring up the reverb on a separate knob. And here's what we get. And the great thing about the effects section is it's foot switchable. You can use a Boss FS5U or a Boss FS6, and you can turn on and off the effects at their preset range. Chorus, flanging, T-wah, delay, or reverb at the amount you want, instantly recalled. As good as this amp sounds recorded, there's no substitute for standing in front of it and feeling the power it has. With Cosm amp modeling, the effects, and the great features for recording and live performance, this is an amp that you owe it to yourself to plug into, play, and turn it up.